Good evening. I'm Siwapili Rose Amador, and this is Native Voice TV. This is Native Voice TV.
This is Native Voice TV.
And this is Native Voice TV.
I'm here with you guys, Lakota.
And this is Native Voice TV.
People do hear us and remember us that we were on Native Voice Television first.
Song first here.
We're watching Native Voice TV.
Original called Break of Dawn.
Well, the voice comes at the break of dawn, a red skin style and a head full of songs, echoing like the 4th of July. It's alright, it's alright. Well, the moon speaks to a mind that is free, which is not concerned with the relevance, don't you see? Don't you see it's a
original in the skin of our ancestors, sustaining, adapting, and never forgetting, never submitting to the coercion of evasive thinking, thinking that we as humans are separate from earth and sky.
Persistent ringing in the artistic ear, silencing pollution it does not want to hear. When the future's dead, the past lives on in still. Cause there's chaos and beauty, beauty in bliss. The earth sheds her shell with the serpent's kiss.
And who's to say if the disciples know their way?
Ooh, through this war, against the man and the machine. At the break of dawn, red skin style and a head full of songs, echoing like a 4th of July. Alright, voice comes at the break of dawn, red skin style and a head full of songs, echoing like a 4th of July. Alright, it's alright.
Called Indigenous Soul. Indigenous Soul,
Indigenous soul. Indigenous soul, indigenous soul. Indigenous soul, indigenous soul. Indigenous soul. 400-500 years we were made to fear for our indigenous soul, our indigenous soul. The turtle continent was never meant to be bought and sold. And still nobody understands it when invisible man could control our lives and control our minds. Without a conscience, there is no guilt, and it tears at the fibers of our people's quilt. Indigenous soul, indigenous soul. We're alive because we survived our indigenous ways. Indigenous ways are in the hearts of our children's eyes. Indigenous soul, indigenous soul. We're alive because we survived our indigenous ways. Indigenous ways are in the hearts of our children's eyes. Indigenous soul. Indigenous soul. Indigenous soul. Indigenous soul. Indigenous soul. 5 centuries ago, Columbus and the Minnow, a 3-hour tour, 3-hour tour. They landed on our turf and stuck a flag in the dirt of our indigenous core. They claimed to ask to Spain, then the English did again, and that was all she wrote, that was all she wrote. Now the system that they built's tearing out their own quilt, cause the system has us all in the same boat. Indigenous soul, indigenous soul. We're alive because we survived our indigenous ways. Indigenous ways are in the hearts of our children's eyes. Indigenous soul, indigenous soul. We're alive because we survived our indigenous ways. Indigenous ways are in the hearts of our children's eyes. Indigenous soul. 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 Indigenous soul.
But we want to thank you once again for watching Native Voice TV. We'll see you again next Sunday at 6 o'clock. You have a good evening. Thanks for watching.